guys, it's Becky from Quality One. It's October 1st, and it's about that time to announce the winner of the brand new 16-gig Apple iPad. Now, it took some time, but we got all the entries in. We just got to shake it up a little bit, get a little drum roll, and let's see who the winner is. The winner of the new iPad is Noel Padilla. Congratulations! We'll be sending you a private message with how you can claim your prize.